Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pods, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding.
I don't have you walking funny.
Stomping. Ouch.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker. Ouch.
Strategy change when a new competitor is released from their pod?
You only have a moment to make a first impression, and it's up to you whether the impression is with your fist, a cage, or a bargain.
Oh, a bargain?
Yeah, there's no rules that say you have to fight everyone in a match. Make an alliance. You can run the field. If you're the only two left in the match, you can both get some rest.
Here she goes.
Nicely. All the way for the top.
Big miss right there.
Just a step quicker.
Big reversal.
Down with a power bomb.
Harsh impact.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Big slam from the hugger. Driven down face first.
Backbreaker.
Spine shattering.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, nice right hand.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Ah, oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
This isn't gonna be pretty.
Neck breaker.
Ooh, bullseye.
Elbow drop. This is dangerous right here.
Here we go.
Charlotte is ready to go.
Think the queen is focused.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Knife edge chop. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Whoa, not so fast.
Her fortune there.
Something big is coming. Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
All the way up.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip. don't do this. Don't do this. Oh, straight forearm. Oh, and a knee.
And another.
How do you find your balance after that? What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that?
Inside the ring now.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
She's in full control now.
Natural selection.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
The shoulders are down.
Fisherman suplex classic. Competitor has been eliminated. Go elbow. What grace. Floor over the...
Here it comes.
Scoop slam.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Huge turning point right here.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Elbow drop. One,
two. Charlotte with a nice reverse.
Tried for it early. Bailey in total control.
Okay, right to the midsection. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Oh, Bailey planning her.
Takedown.
And set him up.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Axe handle finds the mark. Big slam from the Hugger. Boom, straight forearm.
Superior. Oh, the reverse reversal by Bayley. Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Oh, guys, here's the up and down. What a slam.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
Just stretching and stretching, fighting for survival.
Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
There's the competitor has been eliminated.
Chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Wasn't expecting that.
Defenseless in the corner now. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Bayley is showing her true colors. Red with anger. The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Great offense by Bayley.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Bayley on the offensive.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, snap there. Fought up an elbow.
Oof. Running knee in the corner.
Clothesline.
cage.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Reverses,
can't look.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
German suplex.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
There it is. Belly to belly.
Bailey can end it here.
Paige is in trouble.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Jarring impact. Elbow drop.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey. And she's back in the ring now. And Bailey connected nicely there.
Hurricanrana. Oh, man, what a strike.
Just caught flush. Just barely gets out of the way.
Oh, no.
Laid it down across the back.
Bang!
Bailey
saw it coming. He's gonna try it again.
Bailey's on the attack.
Bailey's got it hooked.
Bailey! Just like she envisioned.
That's gotta end it this time around.
And that's a competitor right there, guys. Been eliminated.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Oh, the reversal by Bailey.
Look at this, the old corkscrew elbow drop. Nothing friendly there.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
She powers out nonetheless. That's how you do it, folks.
Whoa, stiff headbutt.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. Back in the ring again.
Ooh, man. Treading all over their opponent.
Some people might not agree, but I think sometimes Bailey can be a bit too much.
There she goes.
Oh, here it comes.
Paige with a Paige turn.
Wow, what a move by Paige.